For me, the driving force of being a police officer is being able to get out into the public and do your best by helping people in any way you can. There's always a certain energy as we're getting ready to go out, as you never know what the day will bring. We could be dealing with antisocial behaviour, shop thefts, public assaults, or even domestic violence. You need to be able to react quickly and deal with people from all walks of life, different ages and backgrounds. This particular day wasn't so very different to any other. My partner and I were out on patrol. We'd responded to a call earlier, and I was reviewing the report on my Pronto device. It's vital that we can stay out in the community for as long as possible, so we can respond to situations quicker. In some instances, it could prevent an incident altogether. The next call could come at any time, and as the first responder on the scene, you don't always know what you're walking into. When the next call came in, we were already very close to the incident location. Information was instantly available in Pronto, so we already had a clear picture of what we were heading into, and we did not have to waste valuable time on the radio seeking clarification. In high-intensity moments, the priority is people's safety and not having to worry about our equipment. Body-worn cameras that turn on automatically when we arrive at the scene let us concentrate on the job we're there to do. Because we could respond within minutes of the call, we were able to quickly restrain and arrest the suspect before the situation had a chance to escalate. The tools that are available to us now really assist our day-to-day work without us having to carry a lot of different devices. When we're involved in incidents where there are multiple witnesses, we're able to share that information with other officers attending. We have all the information from all sources in one place instantly. Being able to gather different sources of data and evidence on the scene without having to return to the station keeps us out on the streets where we can be visible to the public and ready when we're needed. And now that we can securely upload the data captured on the scene, then review straight away, means a quicker and more accurate evaluation of the evidence. So, from when we capture the evidence, to upload, to storage and management, it's all very intuitive and easy to use. It has also made the case preparation much simpler and quicker. All the evidence captured via Pronto and body-worn cameras are automatically linked to the case file, which we can very easily share with CPS. It really has revolutionised the way we police today.